you'd miss this.
The brand new Ferrari 458 Spider. A car that both James and I agree is the best mid-engine supercar ever.
Obviously, it loses a bit of rigidity, yeah, and it gets heavier because they have to put more stiffening in. Yeah. Everybody always says that. Can you tell the difference?
Let me just be exuberant for a moment.
Be exuberant for a moment.
No.
Good.